can combine the accelerate to come to find the acceleration in Hooke's law, because you know that force in Hooke's law is equal to negative k constant times the change, and F equals ma. Well, here you know that acceleration is going to equal this negative k divided by m over x. By looking for this, the familiarity, simply by plugging this into one side, negative k of x, and then just rearranging the equation.